Are you bad inside? Got you strapped down to your seat. Out of the doorway, bullets rip full clip. Gone speed approach, follow my lead. Fire winds gust, empire crush, full thrust. Rolling the whole row with the rush. Untouchable chunk of an earwax of soap. Sound waves slave out the back cave smoke. My belly full crash dance, avalanche quote. Down slope, elegant ass fantasia. Killer whale tail in the hell, blackmail from Asia. All out the woodworks, hood shirts and wizards. No match, unhatched. The rapper's rigid in the shaft. Shiny cop, hip hop to the limit. Night watch, path mark, spark, spin a quake. Nuclear blast, heavy on the cast. Give it what it takes now.
Rage! Rock! Roll! Fight! Roar!
Got it tough. Try being a war god. You slave all day over a hot universe. Then some other god walks up and kicks sand all over your supplicants. There's nothing else you can do. You've got to kick his supernatural butt. It's war god. You can choose between 10 characters and 2 hidden bosses, each with their own unique containment spells and vicious countermeasures. Embrace from Anubis, Pagan Skeleton Chomp, and Voodoo Snake Fist. With skill, even foolish humans can inflict a lethal 10-hit combination, then finish off your opponent in a gruesome fashion. The Maximus Torso Chop, Kabuki Joe's Bloody Step, and Alkin's Grizzly Sacrifice. There are hidden codes and secrets to offer invincibility, extra damage, or access to the bosses. But it's the mind-blowing graphics, the bone-chilling music, and the demented special effects that makes this game fit for the gods. War gods that...
Only you can stop the evil.
Ah!
T, and R on each track and come in first place to win a CTR token. Beware, some letters are hard to find.
Westport Bay. Congratulations, you have won the Galaxy Circuit, and you put on quite a show. Am I right, everyone? You are now free to go.
Good, good. Now whip up that vortex of yours and send us back to Earth.
What? But now I have to destroy Earth, since you no longer want to race. You can't go back there. I thought I was pretty clear about that.
Huh? Tiny doesn't get it.
I do. Big Emperor Velo can't stand the fact he lost.
Are you certain of that? A rematch then?
Ha! Nothing to it.
But there are rules to follow. You first need to earn all my time relics. Then we can race for the fate of your Earth.